Ipswich tomorrow with Anthony Jeffress. 10 races there in the Twilight Zone. The first to go at 2.58 and the last at 5.54. Townsville tomorrow night with Joe. There's a 10 event card up there. Unless it gets washed out. A lot of rain up that way. Hope it's okay for them. Green light. Ready for the last. Off. Favourite Knock and Knock came out Ordinary. So Kawhi pinged the lids, went straight to the lead from Gunner Wing, followed there by Madam Loopsie. Now Knock and Knock is hugging the rail. It's still second last though, going out to the back. Where So Kawhi leads 1.5 on Madam Loopsie. Hara Sam diving to the rail. Knock and Knock a length away. Still got a chance if it gets a run. Then came Gunner Wink and Flash Fergo and Plenty of Punch. Up near the turn, So Kawhi is the front runner. Dashed away. Knock and Knock couldn't get through the pack. So Kawhi is clear. And So Kawhi does it all the way from Gunner Wink. Knock and Knock was third. Hara Sam fourth. Then came Flashing Fergo, Madam Loopsie, and Plenty of Punch last of all.